I'd like you all to sit quietly and close your eyes.
How can we help?
Do you think you'll be able to prove the existence of the devil in court?
Truth doesn't require anyone to believe it.